2018, the year that taught me to describe my identity and interests that I did not know. This year has also brought me to places that made me feel grateful and amazed by the gift of God. Natures, cultures, urbanizations, societies gave me the realization that is more to be explored in the world. This year also brings me closer to the people who teach me the meaning of friends, family, and love. The joys and anguish I have experienced make me more nature. Many more are hidden. Many are kept secret. Much more to explore. Goodbye 2018. You'll be missed. Sayonara.
Where would I be? What would I do?